everything seems hazy. I'm a wild one. Oh yeah, I'm a wild one. Gonna break loose, gonna keep on moving wild, gonna keep on swinging, baby. I'm a real wild child.
Thank you very much there, Paul. That was Paul Waltman from King of Roy, and that was No More Trouble, owned by Delveen Waltman, and that was a mere side by No More One More out of Admiral's Shine. 63-point marking there for Paul today, 63. So Molly Hartdog will be next, then we'll have Tori Pomalski, then John Baker, then Stacey Welk. That'll be our next four. Let's move to Molly Hartdog from Wairima on the Darling Downs. It's going to be showing Georgina's style by Molly Hartdog. This one in there, they were side by Pepto Stylish Oak and a Hank's Georgie Girl, and was bred by Hood and Nolan. That'll be the next one to watch, so good luck to Molly. Thank you to Moffat Livestock, Tony and BJ Moffat, thank you. Moffat Livestock. Let's watch the Wairima competitor right now, number 9 on the draw, Molly Hartdog. About to cross that showtime line right now.
Alligator, see you later. Gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. The sun ain't changing the atmosphere. Architecture unfamiliar. I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. We're south of the equator, navigator. Gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. Deep sea diving round the clock, bikini bottoms, lager tops. I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. We got two in the front, two in the back, sailing along, and we don't look back. Around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the...
Thank you very much there, Molly. That was Molly Harddog from Wairima with Your Genius Style, owned by Molly Harddog. And that was in there, side by Pepto Stylish Oak out of Hank's Georgie Girl. Seven-point marking there for Molly today, 7-0 on the show. So we'll now move to Paul Tory Pomalski. He's going to be next. And we have John Baker, Stacey Welk, and Charlotte Thomas. That'll be our next four in the rookies. So we've got a total of 17 in this event. Pay out five places. So we can move to the Drayton competitor on the Darling Downs. This is Tory Pomalski. Going to be showing EB's Alfalfa, owned by Paul Johnston and Di Jones. This one, a gelding side by Rainstorm out of EB's Clipsal. He was bred by the Albicado Stud out of Glen Innes, New South Wales. So good luck to Tory. Number 10 on our draw, the Drayton competitor. Four times, so that will be a zero there for Tory today. And that was EB's Alfalfa, owned by Paul Johnson and Di Jones. And that was a gelding side by Rainstorm out of EB's Clipsal. So John Baker's going to be next, and then we'll have Stacey Welk and Charlotte Thomas and Sean Rim. That'll be our next four. So Mrs. John Baker from Narrabri, New South Wales, going to be showing Buademi, owned by Jeff and John Baker. This one, a mare that was side by Smooth as a Cat out of Rainmore. He was bred by Mark and Shelley Ruff and Diggers Rest Victoria. This will be our next one to watch. So good luck to Mrs. John Baker. In our rookie event right now, 74 is on top, and that was set by husband Jeff. So we'll watch John right now, number 11 on the draw. So thank you very much to Cattle Supplies, Ian Finlayson, and also Harvey Black. Thank you. Also, to keep up the Cotton Country Cutting Club events and planning for 2024, make sure you like them on their social page on Facebook, the Cotton Country Cutting Club. There for John today, Buademi. Try out again. Much there, John. That was John Baker from Narrabri, New South Wales, and that was Bulla Demi, owned by Jeff and John Baker. And that was a near side by Smooth as a Cat and Rain Moore. .65 marking there for John today. 65. This will now move to Stacey Welk will be next. Then we have Charlotte Thomas and Sean Wren and Jesse Stewart. That'll be our next four. Move to Stacey Welk from Tamworth, New South Wales. Number 12 on the draw of Chick and Chips, owned by Stacey Welk. This one, a gelding, that was sired by Cataloo at a Pepto Scottish Chick and was bred by Sarah Welk out of Tamworth, New South Wales.
Streisand. Barbara Streisand. Barbara Streisand. Streisand.
Thank you very much there, Stacey. That was Stacey Welk from Tamworth, New South Wales, and that was Chick and Chips, owned by Stacey Welk. And that was a girl inside by Cataloo out of Pepto, Stylish Chick. So 71 and a half there for Stacey today, so I'll put her around third money right now. That'll be third place. So we can move to Charlotte Thomas from Bitterston on the Darling Downs. We'll have Sean Wren to follow, Jesse Stewart and Mark Ranger. Let's watch Charlotte Thomas from Bitterston with Kitty's Da Vinci, owned by the Glenbride Quarter Horses. This one's sired by Metallic Cap and a Spins Miss Kitty, who was bred by the Peter Shakespeare Family Trust. So good luck to Charlotte. 74 still our high marking, now set by Jeff Baker, which was number 6 out. We're on number 13 right now. Much there, Charlotte. That was Charlotte Thomas from Bitterston, and that was Kitty's Da Vinci, owned by the Glenbride Quarter Horses, and that was sired by Metallic Cap and a Spins Miss Kitty.
A man walks down the street. He says, why am I soft in the middle now? Why am I soft in the middle? The rest of my life is so hard. I need a photo opportunity. I want a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Bone dead.
So 71 with a review there for Charlotte, 71 with a review. So we're going to move to Sean Wren, will be our fourth last competitor in the rookie event. Then we'll have Jesse Stewart, Mark Rangers, and John Peachy be last out. Let's watch Sean Wren from Mooney with Sweet Mary Jane, owned by Sean Wren. This one in there, sired by EB's Flower, sired of Diablo's Delilah, and was bred by Aaron Boone and Julie Harris.
A man walks down the street, he says, why am I short of attention? Got a short little span of attention.
Thank you very much there, Sean. That was Sean Wren from Mooney, and that was Sweet Mary Jane, owned by Sean Wren. And that was on there, sired by EB's Flower, sired by Ambrose Delilah. So 60-point marking there for Sean today, 6-0. So we move to Jesse Stewart, and then we'll have Mark Ranger, then John Peachy. All eyes good on the Bowenville competitor. Number 15 on the draw, Jesse Stewart. Gummy Showing Chili Cap, owned by Jesse Stewart. This one in gelding, sired by Racketeer Cap and Lethal Rose, and was bred by Stephen Honey. Maybe on next one go. Also, to keep up the NCHA, make sure to check out their website, ncha.com.au, for events, all results and standings, and like them on their social media page as well. Let's watch the Bowenville competitor, number 15, on the draw.
Sue.
Thank you very much there, Jesse. That was Jesse Stewart from Bowenville, and that was Chili Cat, owned by Jesse Stewart. And that one was a gelding side by Racketeer Cap out of Leaple Rose. So a 72-point marking there for Jesse today, 72. So that'll put him around third money right now, 72. So we've got two more to go, Mark Ranger and John Peachy. So Mark Ranger from Niangla, New South Wales. Gonna be showing Hard Boom Baby, owned by Mark. This one a mare side by Hard At Henry out of Jazzy Little Boone, and was bred by John and Denny O'Byrne out of Mooned Flat in New South Wales. That'll be our next one to watch. So good luck to Mark. And the 16 on our draw. So make sure you pay for your practice pen tickets before leaving our event. And make sure you go and see Nikki and our show secretary here this weekend. Thank you very much to Nikki for being our secretary of our Cotton Country Cutting Club event here this weekend. Well, let's watch Mark Ranger right now, the Niangla, New South Wales competitor, about to show Hard Boom Baby. Thanks to Mark. That was Mark Ranger from Niangla, New South Wales, and that was Hard Boom Baby, owned by Mark, and that was on their side by Hard At Henry out of Jazzy Little Boone. So 67 point marking there for Mark, 67. So we've got one more to show, and the rookies will be John Peachy. And we'll have our crown, our top five in this event. So our next event on the program, we'll have the Open Non-Pro. So we'll have the Renee Richardson herd settling team to be settling our next herd of the day. Now let's move to the Killarney competitor, number 17 on the draw, Mr. John Peachy. Going to be showing a rare little rose owned by John Peachy. This one in there that was sired by Catskills, our Rare Rose Acres, and was bred by Brett and Joe Peachy in St. George, Queensland.
tainted love. Tainted love.
I came from the mud. There's dirt on my hands. Strong like a tree. There's roots where I stand. Oh, I've been running from the law. Hope they won't shoot me down soon. Catch me howling at the moon. Won't stop fighting to the very end.
Many men tried to reach it. Many men have failed.
Well, if you wanna get to heaven, you gotta raise a little hell.
I've been running from the law.
Hope they won't shoot me down soon.
Thank you very much there, John. That was John Peachy from Killarney, and that was Rare Little Rose, owned by John Peachy. And that was a mere side by Catskills out of Rare Rose Acres. 69-point marking there for John, but a round of applause for those competitors in the rookie event here today, ladies and gentlemen. We do have one review in there, and I'll update you with that information very soon. But if we can have the herd settling team of Renee Richardson ready to settle our next herd of the day. Also, I'll update you with that review, and then we'll have our official results to have our rookie presentation.
I'm
Okay, so it is all official. There will be no change on Charlotte Thomas's score. So if we have these competitors out in front of the judges' stand, we'll need Jeff Baker, Michael Bloom, also Jesse Stewart, Stacey Welk, and also Luke Schulte and Charlotte Thomas. So that'll be equal fifth there, Nikki. If you can hear me up there, that'll be equal fifth on 71. So we have those competitors out in front of the judges' stand for our presentations of our rookies. Jeff Baker, if he's around. Jeff.
Speak the language of love like you know what it means.
And it can't be wrong. Take my heart and make it strong.
So Stacey's worth. Okay, so our champion here today with 74-point marking will go to Jeff Baker with Bonita's Stylish Chick with 74-point marking. So a round of applause for our champion today, ladies and gentlemen, the rookies. Our reserve champion today with 73, we have Michael Bloom with Blink. He'll be our reserve champion. Third place will go to Jesse Stewart with Chili Cat with 72-point marking today. Fourth place will go to the 71.5 with Stacey Welk with Chick and Chips. Fifth position here today, we had 71-point marking with Luke Schulte with D-Bar Catalina and also Charlotte Thomas with Kitties Da Vinci. So a round of applause for our fifth place getters today. Gentlemen, a big round of applause for our winners of the rookies events here today, our top five, ladies and gentlemen. So we'll be settling our next herd of the day will be the open non-pro event there, ladies and gentlemen. So head on over and grab yourself some morning tea from or early lunch from Lynette's Mobile Catering, and we'll be back very soon.
in the morning, pull myself strong.
Also, a phone has been handed in into the office found in the ladies' restroom, so if you have misplaced your phone, it is in the at the office, so we'll just go and see Nikki.
It's all my fault, yeah, I dropped the ball. You're gone and I'm gone, 3 seats through the wind. Thinking about all I've wasted on you.